The culture is a sort of star-faring, multi-level society with very, very intelligent artificial intelligences, drones, well, these are the equivalent of robots, but they're like small, floating, sarcastic suitcases. It's a post-scarcity, but basically human society, lots of big spaceships. But I'm trying to annoy right-wing Americans, I call it communist, but I think technically it's actually anarcho-syndicalist or something. They've got no money, and they haven't really got laws either, just sort of good manners.